Right now, our authorities are investigating the cause of a house fire that broke out overnight in Mercedes. It happened on the 1200 block of South Illinois Street. A neighbor says the fire began shortly after 3 in the morning. He says when he saw the flames, he ran to the house to alert the homeowners. That's when another neighbor called 911. Mercedes Fire Chief Tommy Ureste told Channel 5 News that no one was inside the house at the time. You can count on us to keep you updated on this developing story.